I think it was just so awesome that our house was always filled with music. My mom played guitar at like coffee houses, and my dad kind of drummed on anything that was on a dinner table.
Music changed a lot from when I was growing up to when Alana was growing up. I had very eclectic musical taste back then, and then at the same time, Alana was listening to like
Teletubbies.
Yummy.
If we look back at anything and get inspired, it's just seeing really strong women doing what they do and just seeing girls have fun.
DDL made these perfect orange tab Levi shorts, and they were the first thing I ever stole from her.
A very specific Levi jean. Can't be too tight.
Yeah.
Can't be too baggy, though.
Not too baggy.
We still have them. They fit perfectly. Our stage style and our street style are pretty much the same. We wore our Levi's almost every show. They've been everywhere.
We're Haya, and this is how we live in Levi's.